Nearly 150 years after the USS Westfield sank in the Battle of Galveston.
This is literally Westfield. This is literally what's left of her.
Justin Parkoff and a team of conservation specialists at Texas A&M are reviving the ship, uncovering artifacts.
It's amazing how much we have produced. It's amazing how much we've learned.
And discovering history.
Nobody knew anything about these ships.
Take a step back in time with News 3's David Norris, Thursday at 10 on KBTX.